Dear sister, you are beautiful. I know that growing up as an Asian in a Western society, it makes it hard for you to be beautiful like them, but you are beautiful like you. When I first met you in the hospital, I noticed that even though your hands were a lot smaller than mine, they fit perfectly between my fingers. As you grew up, I became jealous of you. Of how every picture you took was perfect, how every smile you smiled was real, and of how the only emotions you had were happy and very happy. You were prettiest when we were happy. As you grew a little older, I felt like a celebrity. Everywhere I went, you went with me. Every song I sang, you would memorize. Everything I liked, you loved, you wanted to be just like me. I didn't understand why, because you were always better than me. You were always braver than me. So when they told you that you couldn't be Cinderella for Halloween because your hair wasn't blonde like hers, you let down your black hair and wore your glass slippers. You were always stronger than me. When I set the bar high, you always jumped higher. When that white kid pronounced your last name wrong on purpose, you corrected him. Dear sister, I'm sorry. Sorry that I didn't prepare you enough for this world. A world that's like a test full of true and false questions is always either true or false, yes or no, right or wrong, white or black. I'm sorry that the short answer questions don't exist. A world where even before children are taught to identify colors and are taught to identify ethnicity, stay away from the black man, don't buy stuff from the Asian one. The one wearing that thing on his head is probably a terrorist. These are called stereotypes. But I think a better word for them is lies. Asian one in the race of life, race matters. Most politicians are white men, most models are white women. I know that Barbie told you that you could be whatever you wanted to be, but she forgot to mention that she was only talking to the white kids. When you grow up to be a beautiful woman, don't forget to forget about what society tells you. Lives, don't forget to smile, because you're prettiest when you're happy.